Hello, everybody, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars.
This time, I'm trying to do all the mini kits and go back like some other times, like the previous ones.
If you care that much.
Yes. And I'm gonna also do the two trophies that I didn't do already, like the Turbo Vital one, the Phantom Limb.
Those ones are.
Those are the ones next
to do, and then I'll bet no more trophies to unlock.
Yes, okay, so people can hear me, even though not perfectly well. Oh well. I would do it anyways. Anyway.
Maybe I should put it a lot higher. Maybe. Oh, there's fine. I need to get a new laptop anyways. So is it Turbo Vital? The Phantom one. Oh yeah, the Phantom one. So yes, I'm gonna do that one. Just for the trophies, and that's it. Bada da bum. It is copyrighted. I don't know if you do it. Where's the skip button? I even know things like that. How here's it all. You can do it because I did it with the PZ99. Yes. PZ99. Ooh. Okay, so that's that. Ooh. Ooh, no worries. Ooh, okay, this goes that way. Yes. Things over here scanned. So I need this little droid, VL-44. I think he has a flamethrower. To destroy these Lego gold bricks. There we go. It was like that. Everywhere. No, go to PZ99 because that's that and all that. Yes, something of use. And here we go. So I need a little mouse droid. Mess droid, messy. Good, big dude, and then the big dude will go like this. Always like that. Ooh. Something like that. Yes. Always with this one. Yes. Yes, I know I. Good. Can you hear music? I can't hear music. Mercy droid. The mercy droid. Here we go. Go like this. Boom boom boom. Coco pow wow wow. I'm all wow wow. There goes the mouse droid. He will not be alright. I know. Something like that is, I don't know if this troll thing is there, is something like that. It is somewhere, yes. It's always there. Ooh. Yes, you do. Yes. It's nothing polite. Yeah, right. Human-cyborg relations don't mean... He does. Of course you have, C-3PO. You work with Anakin Skywalker, you turned out to be evil. Ooh, there goes the barrels of excellent sea. PZ-99. Here we go, here is PZ-99. Boom. The starship has risen. Ooh, there's the medical droid. He goes like this. Then the big droid like that. Ooh, there we go. PZ-99. We can go across the bridge, and then voila. Wait, did I miss something? I probably did not miss something. Somewhere. No. He lost an arm. At least he has an arm. He needs a hand. Yes, I can't get that trophy. Is it so?
Is it so? Do I have to go some? And I can get it. Is it? Do I have to destroy all those? It says PZ-99. Who knows? Oh, the tall swarms. Okay, so it's all of them. So no help with them at all. So that's, and it's difficult to do that because of things like those computers, the AIs. So why not do the free play one, so it's easier to do that one, and then somehow beating all of that, the tall swarms. Somewhere.
The Phantom Limb free play. It doesn't matter. It's just Poe Dameron and BB the baby. Ooh. And Poe's P. Over here, yep. The flight suit one. Yes, I think it's that one. Maybe so. And now I kind of live again because of I kind of slept. Because of the plane ride and all that stuff. Ooh, the First Order is desperate to locate the Resistance to stop them from finding Luke. So, it is Poe Dameron. Now I need to change to Bebe. Bebe. Yep. That was that. That was easy. Wait, could you do the all the songs as the PZ99 during the free play, or was it just the things like that? Because there's more things like that. Oh, yeah, you can just do in free play. Free play would make it easier. Yep, that was that. Now, all I have to do is just save and exit again. Don't have to do those again. Everything else doesn't matter now. All of that is done. Through Caden. All the, yep, part of it is done. Now going to somewhere else. What I didn't do yet, which is it's impossible to know. Which is I did Taco Donna once. Nope. Not Taco Donna. Did I find all the? No, I did not. Yet, let's do strong Kitty. Do the Rathar hunting. Yes. Free play. See, I haven't gotten. Oh yeah, I only got one in a. A loading area, and that is that. So I would do it as let's see, here who to play as. Let's do it as Doth Ramona, the clone was era. Yes, that. Now is that the Rathar hunting? Where Han Solo has flew to find Rathars on Trong Hiti. Where a colony of them is swarming. Laser brain. Okay then. So it usually has something there to know which it's on, but sometimes it doesn't do it. Maybe it doesn't do it on this game. something like that. Oh well. Finding all the studs. Because it makes it easier for the times. Like, do I have enough for times 6 anyways? Yes, I do. But I didn't buy it because I didn't really know. Anyway, I will buy those ones out of this one after I'm done with this level. There's a mini kit there, there's a mini kit up there, so. Okay then. Finding more studs. Ooh, 2 Jedi. So 69,000 studs this 2 Jedi level. And I do that in half of the time in just this starting here. That's the power of the times multiplier of studs. All that. She has it. Going like this way. There's studs. More studs. Anyway, oh. More studs is good. Okay, so there's the bone ladder. Those bones doesn't look like anything alien. More like something else. Ooh, so there we go. 2 stormtrooper and a rebel pilot for survival. They got stuck on this planet and they don't know where to go, so they need to help each other out before they fight to the death. Ooh, let's see here. He has those little legs. More studs to go. Yes. I have to see how many studs I can get before the end. Okay, so there's that way. That has nothing. Look at those little flowers. And this is good. Did you do that for the mini kit? Right? No, yes. It was just a diver. Don't know how. No, that was not. That was also not. Yeah, pay more attention to your surroundings, my good sirs. Here's this one. 2 out of 5 done. Almost done with all the make. It's almost not really. There's only got almost 100 out of 200. Still 80s. Yeah, so this one's been 90s. Somewhere around there. And I'm back. Ooh, here are more studs to collect. Yep, more studs. Out of that. 5 out of 5. There you go, mini kit number 4. That is mini kit number 3. If you really want to know the statistics. A lot of there is good. Ooh. that this is done. Ooh, they're alive. Nope. They're all kind of squinty ones. So that one's not good enough, I believe. More studs. Build the Bumby Bridge. Nice, some that is done. Ending all this. So that is done. Need the grapple bonus one. That is done. Go and jump higher, higher. And voila, I'm up here. What's this? More ones that looks like in the clone helmets. Did they just mask the Clone Force 99 Lego helmets to these ones? If so, then that's not very excellency of them, of destroying, of having some different sculpts. But oh well, what are they gonna do? These are the stars. Sucky sucks. It's good legs, very good legs. He has his pinky. And there's no more pinky for him. That's nice. There we go. All that is done. Doing this one's first because I had to get up there. And then look at this. I need the bebe or a small droid. Look, there's the bebe. There's that minute done, and then there's one more above there, I believe. Do not go down. Good. Good. The computer listens. He's staying up there like a good little boy. It's so hard to do that all over again. Do it this way. Need that person on top here now. So now I can just fall down because those are the ladders. See? A jump pad. Or no, an elevator pad. Elevator pad, is it one time use? Nope, not a one time use. It's just that. Like a moon god. Let's see how okay it's that. Piggy strong.
And as strong as.
As someone in the clone was. So that was that. So there's one medikit up there. So I had to do these ones. Ooh. That's that one. So this is how you get that many kits. And then that stats. So destroy those ones. And then build it over here so I can get up there next. Everything else. Some of that. There go more helmets. Cutting down two pieces. Oh no. I did jump over here because that water is too deep and move fasting. Where's something that can dive into water? I need to get Georgia out, whatever. That bar, whichever one is good enough. There you go, building the medikit there. 3 medikits left. I got 7.
This is pinky.
Still tired. Maybe some nap time? Nope. No nap time. Yes. Okay, so there's...
Is that the morning card?
Oh yes. There we go. The morning card books our path. Going to there. Yep. Total over there. There's a make it over here. Break free of the mini kit. There we go. Make it acquired. Ouchie, ouchie, ouchie. So that was that way. So it's that way. Did I do all those 5 out of 5 ones? Maybe, maybe not. Maybe so. I'm not sure. Maybe. So it's that way, it's that way. So that's the still one. So that's that one. So that way is good. Going up. Hello there, Pelican. Nice to see you. Yep, always. There's that one. Now the minikit. It's down there. Yes, that's the... That is where the... That one is. And I had to... There you go. There goes that one. Yes, I know. There's needs to somewhere out of this one. We need an explosives, guys. Yep, all the droid ones are gone. Someone who doesn't have a blaster. Ooh, yes, Captain Rex has it. Ooh, there we go, that's the way. That's very the way. Ooh. Going over there next. So this one doesn't do anything. Ooh, these troopers need to go down. Okay, so that's one. He has a grappling bonus to get this make it. Now there's one more mini kit, and I don't know where that is. It's over here somewhere. 4 out of 5. Ooh, so that's that. Do just one of those explosive bulbs do anything? 5 5, yes, I got all that one. So I have to go to this one again to get the final things. Ooh. Droid. Droid somewhere. So that's that. Yes, I know this. Final make it there somewhere, I missed that. Ooh, there's a Millennium Falcon doing this, and he goes round and tie. There we go, that's that one. Yeah, that's the last part of that level. Yes, Rafa Huntings. I have 4 million studs. I mean, I could just go 60 times 8. Well, but directly to times 10 if I have enough studs for that. Well, yes, let's go all the way down to the times 8 and not worry about the times 6. Yes, I'm gonna do that. All the way down to the times 8. Times 10 has the 5 million studs. Times 6 has 3 million. Times 8 has 4 million. And that's that. See, 3 million is times 6, times 3 is 4, and times 10 is 5. Yes, doing that. And then just do fast forest. Yeah, that's done. Now do reptile hunting again, do free play. And then there's loading area. There's one more. Let's do Boba Fett, yes. Boba Fett. Boba Fett is next in line. Because Boba Fett can't go anywhere near the tentacle boys, since he went into the Sarlacc pit and then escaped, and now he's going to the Wrathar bait. Where is... It's not up there, maybe. Where's the... Where's the... Minikit? It's somewhere. Ooh, somewhere. Maybe I have to do the... Yeah, because that helmet was from Tech.
Tech has this helmet.
I see a Force user. Yoda. Great Jedi Master. He is using the Force. It's all that way, this way, and all that way. Mini kit is difficult because you have to do all that. All of this first. I think that those helmets for the hunter, or maybe
that kind of things for
maybe Crosshair's helmet. Doing that one down. There goes that one. Then he's just... Now it's over here. Force that one is... Force is using Yoda. Ooh, Yoda's going down in the Force. Ooh, yes. Yes, I knew. Where's... I need to escape here just for that one because I don't know. Ooh, so there's... There is a way. There is definitely a way. Maybe I need to find something that is not that. Maybe there's... I need to do that one again. Ooh. Yes, maybe there's that one for Echo. Maybe modify that one a bit for Echo. Four out of 4. Now there's big droid to destroy. And that is that done. Maybe there's... Okay, there's that done.
Maybe there's a little hatch things for that.
That is that one, and then
oh boy, I can't figure that one out.
Over, under, lofty, tighty. Okay, so that's done.
And as that, I need to do that again, because I don't know where that
last one is. How do you get the last, make it there? Because I need that one. 1,900,000, 900, 2,800. Yeah, all you got the stuff for that level.
Anyway, you know, it doesn't really matter if I do that or not.
I keep on messing up that one.
Okay then.
Yes, somewhere over there. I can go check again. What is a goo over there? One, I don't know. Do Padme Amidala? Oh, that one's Padme Nightberry. Yes. Skip that one. So that one might be over here. So difficult because it only does it after. Oh, yeah. No, I was stupid. It's over here. Yes.
Yeah, I was stupid. I was there anyways, so.
So that was that one.
Got all 10 minutes of that one.
But the hunting's done. Get a cold break. Now I have enough, almost enough for the times 6 multiplier. And after that, times 10 would be easier enough to collect. Okay then. And I'm buying all the red books first, then buy all the minifigures.
Because that's how I want to do it. If you want to do it, then go ahead.
Do it that way. And I'm not going to tell you how you play the game that you... I'm not telling you how you play it. Play it how you should do it. I'm playing it how I am doing it. The car has only the... As... No, need to do all those ones in the car. But let's do that one because they only had the two Jedi achievements already there activated. Do that one. And let's see here. I would do Qui-Gon again.
Yes, I know. It doesn't really need to have this many characters. All it needs is just a few characters with
those secondary abilities. It could be one Jedi, one Sith. Yes, you have Force users, one Astromech droid, and then one Protocol droid, one Resistance, one First Order. One bounty hunter, and that's pretty much about it. Then that's that. Okay, then does he can swim? He looks like he can swim. Nope. He doesn't have it. Water definitely isn't an aquatic one.
Jar Jar is, so he's a Jar Jar
in one swimmer. There you go, this, oh, man, moves that way. Go here. Moves that one. Our dude doesn't have it. He doesn't have it. He has it. And there we go. Here's that. Who doesn't make it to be waiting for? There you go. All that you was having for. Already four. Make it slash. There's that one. Still need to go upwards. Okay then, there's 300,000 studs I'm already collecting. Oh, it doesn't really need that one anymore. Because all that is, it's just finding the Brits. Good, so there's the mini kiss there. And then here we go. Up, up, and away. So how... Oh, it's that one. Here we go, there's that one done. Things go upwards. No strength. He has it. And then go boom. Walks go destroyed. This way, then get the skiers out. And all that. Ooh, so that's that. So that is done. So can you have one? Yes. Have a way. There's that one done. There's a million studs collected so far. And then here we go. Is that stairs? Maybe stairs? Yes. No, yes. Maybe something up. That's that way. So stairs are gone. So that's that way. That's done. Can't do that one. Yeah. Maybe. Here we go. There's a make it over. It is still going pointing upwards. There's one pointing down there, so that's next. Oof, there we go. Oh no, just hold on for the dear life. So there's the dark side user one. We're destroying all of these things. And then here we go. Need a staff. Use your walking stick for the staff. And then here we go. Moving the molds out of the way. And that's it. Yep, that's it. Need a Sith. Darth Vader has it. And then there's that. Even the small droid. Watto has it. can just not. So just need the other guy. Yes, I definitely need the other guy. That's that. And now here we go. Having something to go like that. Here we go. Here we go. He can go up now. Yes, because I need him. Come on, move already. Stop being so overly dramatic, just staying where you are every single time in the world. I've done all that way so he don't have to, so I don't have to do that again. Here we go, here's the most one.
Oh boy.
Strong bridge. And I jump to the death. Ooh, I have almost enough for the time six all in one go. Yes, times 10 make it all much easier to do. With times 10 multiplier away, I can just collect 30 million in one go. And then having all of it go away. And then don't need to collect studs for the rest of the game. Here's that one's done. Ooh, so there's that one done. Having studs here. I need build Lego Destroyer. Super Battle Droid has it. Destroying this gold piece for the make it. So that's that done. So it's there. Snack. Need to buy more cereal. See, and that is Strongman. Strong, big Strongman. This is a big Strongman. Oh yeah, and then there's another one for Crack Lego objects. And then that's that. See, look at that. One level in, and I have enough for time six already. Finding Luke Skywalker is good. Yes, you have to do it. Go ahead. There's. Ooh, I have enough for times 10. Ooh. Enough for times 6 and times 10 all in one go. Neat. Mostly everything go. Hey, look, that's an A-Wing. Good. 8,611,911 studs I've collected so far. That's that. And all that's done. Dakar. I just did that. Now buying more. Times 6 and times 10. Here you go, I have enough for all of that one. The Funko Week is just fun, and it's infinite to appeals good, appealing accuracy, fast build, as all that is done. No squeaky voices, it's too squeaky. See, this is, that is how the Funko Week is. It's just a dance move. Yeah, it's just that. Not doing that because it's pointless to actually do that one out. Indica again. Poe to the rescue. Good. So there's 2 minutes there. 5 minutes there. And 3 minutes there. So there's... there's one more in asteroid escape, there's 4 more left in the hangar battle, and then there's 2 more in the trash compactor. Doing that is good. La.
Okay, let's do...
so Katarno then. All that. And then let's do the A-Wing. Because that is perfect enough. Yeah, no, the circular base is probably gonna be the one of the last ones to do, because that's that. Ooh, Poe to the rescue. For the brief resistance. That's that. That's that. Doing this one out. No, that. There's a mucus here, somewhere. Not over here. Yes. Maybe not. Cake. Cake. Oh, so that was 2, so I messed that one up. What have I? See, 48 million already, and I didn't collect all mutts, and it's still in this one area. Ooh, that was a deep puddle. Yes, Ahsoka is the DLC. Mess, dude. He has it, he needs it. Twinsies going down. And all that. Find the bebe unit. There's that one. Still didn't do that one, so I'm doing that one. Spinning around in circles, and then pop goes the weasel. Force. There you go, that's done. You need an astronaut, George. For that one. So a mouse is an astromech. Wrong button there. Wasn't that? Yes, it was. Mm-hmm. Here we go, here's this one going here. And that's that. Ooh. Messy droid. There's that one, so there's Heroes Children's. Here's that one. Let's do this one. Who doesn't have that one? Two has it. Right? No, two doesn't have it. But Gunk, no, he doesn't have it. I keep on missing up the droids. C-3PO definitely doesn't have it. And then the Bebe unit has it. Okay. Shocking. That is a shocking development. Ooh. So that's that way. And here we go. Do that one next. Okay. So that is that. Looking for the new kits. There's the thing for the Bebe unit. Ooh, that one is that way. Ooh, these Dinogus children are tough to defeat. Ooh, so there's that one. Could you just use the laser as a stick? Nope. Admiral Akbar. It's that one out. Getting the bridge. You know, it's kind of difficult to know which one's which. How you get the Mickey's or not. See, the Mickey's over here. Okay, so yes. Here's the mini kit parts for that one. Mini kit. Here one. Don't know that one. It is somewhere over here. See, with that I can just buy all the rest of the gold bricks. All the rest of the red bricks in that thing, I'd be golden to buy all the minifigures all in one go. Ooh, so that's that way. So that's that. Yep, that's that way. I don't know how to get on your get the PO. You get up here. you be C-3PO because I don't want you out of the way. Going that way. So you can go move across there. If you wouldn't do that because it's free play. And then all that is going over there. Get on it, C-3PO. That's that. That's that, don't you move from that spot, 3PO. See, I know where that one is, it's over here. So I missed that one, so I have to redo that one to get that one out. Because that's out. Shuba Jabba Chiba. Ooh. Yes, I know I missed that one up, so redoing that one again. Is it way? Jedi. Ooh. That was that. Mercy droid. Nice. Everything's nice. So I need some of the heat to go that way. We need more troopers to destroy. Very neat. Troopers gone. Whew, so there's that. Need that one down. One out of three. So it's somewhere moon that way. Yeah, it was neat. Ooh, so that's that way. So that's that. Here's a super one. Ooh, and then there we go. This full dumb bitch. Yes. Something like that. Yes. Don't know if there's a way to go past that one, but I don't think so. Need to keep the hat on. It's on every single figure. Two out of three. Okay then, so that's that. Okay then. Pass those away. Ooh, so that's that done. More of those troopers down. Ooh, I know there's more of those ways over here. It must be done. Lord Vader. The traitor has arrived. Ooh, nice. Very nice. More troopers. Kill more troopers. The sergeant is the traitor. Ooh, nice. Okay, that's done. And that's done. We need a... Doesn't have it. Has the... Fastening bolts one, but it doesn't have... Let's see here. Chewbacca is good enough. Ooh. Explosives. That was that one. Ooh, now just needs the next one. Okay, so Wampa is out. Going through the Wampa. Good, that's out total way. So that is that way. So now I can just find a way for the... There's a small hatch for the Mercy droid. And then there we go. And then he in the computer thinks the Mercy droid for that. So that's that one out. We need the Bebe unit because that's the only circle droid around here. So that's that. Swapping those ones out. And the Mercy droid goes over there. Ooh, so there's the trooper sergeant down for the count. And then all that is good. Sith power activated. And all that. That's all done. That's that. And then there's that one needs to be out. And then that's that. Who guess? Now that is done. Because there's the mini kit right here. Yep, that's done. Okay, then that's done. Going down to the Pilates class. There's two things in the Pilates class. Yes, there is. And I missed that one. I don't think I could do that, so I don't know. Maybe. Ooh, okay, so that's that. So how do you get into the Pilates class right now? Is it to these doors or this door? Is that just to escape? Or maybe you have to go somewhere for it. So that's that. So there's one. There's two medkits I need to get. Ooh, so is. I know I can just stay on those. Where is the last medkit over here? Okay, so it's I don't know where this one is. Somewhere. It's definitely somewhere over here. Yes, it's in here. One out of seven done. Two out of seven done. Three out of seven done for the medkit. Four. Five. Six. And seven. There we go, there's all those medkits over here done. And that is that all the way down to there. Water teacup, papa. Ooh, it is. Ooh, maybe it's not. Maybe this is a glitch right over here. There's one out of three things there then. Going all the way over here. And is that one done? And then here's this one done. Yes, that was definitely a glitch. He's already guessing all of that done. Maybe don't really need to do it anymore. Maybe I should just quit and then restart the level. But it's so close done. Maybe I shouldn't. And all that done. Ooh, yes, done. Almost. Yes, done. Poke to the rescue. 8 million studs. Or 800 million studs. For one level, who knew? I need to collect two more stars for this snow speeder. That was that. Exiting the level. Let's see here.
Not doing enough of that.
And here you go, here's all see, I have enough studs for all this. See, super strength, silver torpedoes, disco sabers, regenerating hearts, super disco blasters, super detonators, super silly sabers, super slap. All the red bricks I want to turn on did turn on. Squeaky voice is just squeaky voice that will get very annoying.
Very quickly.
So, go to the rescue again. See, I started to skip, I get 3 out of 3. Trash compactor has 1 out of 2, so let's do that again. So maybe after I do all the things, I will go beat by all the characters, because that is so that I can do. Because I have all the stunts collectors on, multipliers on, and it needs to do something else. We should have a very secret character on that that costs like 200 million studs. Because that's a good reason for all that things to do. The Dinoga. Like this, so there's the area that needs to be in. I'm not sure which part of the over here. I mean, this is how you get that mini kit. So that's that one. He didn't have his cake. He had that one instead. Now how you get that mini kit twice over here? Don't know that one. Must be super secret. Maybe it's above. Maybe need the trash compactor to be go so close together to get that mini kit. Which is I should know how to get that one. How about it's so damn close? Here goes Akbar. Getting that one out already and building that one out. Disco has very, very brief. Disco Saber is just a lightsaber with a disco ball to change colors. Nice. That's all that is to it. Oh, filth. Oh yes, I'd definitely be BB for it. Here's that baby. Going all the way around town to just go bang up there. And voila. He goes like this, making sure everything compiles up. I mean, it is like that way. Who knows? Only a king. Maybe so.
You go.
Yes, maybe. Maybe it's just in the second part. Yeah, definitely most likely. It goes over there. Yes, free the walls.
All the way to over there.
Okay, so that's that way. But so I still don't know. Could look that one up. But who knows? Let's see, over here, yes. Robot doesn't have it. More Akbar has it.
So he goes all the way over there.
Going over here. See, I have 100 million studs over here already. So I would have done this one, so that's because done already, so don't really need that one again. Now there's a make it things of point here, and I don't know. Maybe I do know. And I've done it before. I don't know which part of the first level it is. Is it the very beginning? Because I can't see it from it. It's not the second time I did that one. Over here. So that is that way. This is somewhere over here. Because I don't know, I had to. Oh yeah, it's different every single time. It has. Every time you switch out and switch back in, it's different. See, that is a hammer. Oh yeah. Actually, it's just turn off and turn on, it's different every single time. See, now it's a flame. And now it's a tennis racket. And now it's trident. And then it's a mace, a chainsaw. Then a golf club. Then a tennis racket. Then an axe, a battle axe. And then a hammer. And a golf club. And that's pretty much about it. Those are the only ones. The star power. Okay, so now you see it. Oh, not the wrench. So it's all different. So I don't know how you get that one out. Could I do the... Could I do it again? I'm not sure. I have no idea why one character does that, but the other one can't. Yeah, I can't do that again. So, things is not good. Maybe it is something to do with something else, which is I don't know. The protocol droid is activated. So is all the force user things? Nope. No, and there's not a fourth one to do it. See, it's only those three. It's tough. Maybe I'll be past that one, but I don't. Why? I don't know. I just believe so. Here's the very beginning part of it. And that's that. So that's my beliefs. Just doing all that done. Maybe so, yeah. So that's that. Yeah, I think that's definitely the first one. But how do I do that? I'm not sure. I'm not sure, so I would have to look that one up. Soon, maybe. Now I'm gonna buy all the characters. All that, because I can. See, I can. And I will. And then all the counts will be done. So there'll be no more purchasing power. Maybe there would be still. Let's do all the top row. Doing that. And then doing this, then doing that. All these top rows. Now the bottom rows. All that one is done. Got all the Princess Leia ones. General Hux still. Ooh. That one, not really. Well, that's done. Got all the thin ones, so I don't need to purchase that one anymore. So that is done. I have a bunch of colors needs pressures. And there you go. Got all the colors. I want to see how many characters are in the complete saga, the Skywalker saga ones there is. Will they do it all? all that is done. Ooh. So these are. See, I don't have to worry about not stopping. Ooh. Where you get all these ones? I don't really remember all those things in this game. See, now I got all the characters. Yep, all the characters. These are the custom characters. Seeing them are purchasing. All done. So there's really no point of having times multiplier anymore. Because I'm still going to do it because it makes it easier to do all the two Jedis. Go to the school again. I need to relook that one up. I'm sure people could tell me, but I'm not sure because there's no one wants to do that.
What the hell? Do I have 24 followers? No, just not doing it to me anymore. I'm not sure about it well. That was done. It says it's following me, but I can't. That is false. I see that, but I can't. So I'm doing that one again. So that's that. I'm searching that up. Doing that is great. So no, I just did that one up just for, if I really believe it's in the beginning. See all these things up now. So there's so I can just do whichever I want now. Which is there's always a few characters I'd really want to play as. Luke Skywalker's as in episode 4. That's that. Then just do that one because why not? Oh yeah, I need that force one to do that one, so I'm stupid enough to do that. Oh well. Something else. Yeah, I was stupid enough to do that one. He needs his cake. His cake, I tell you, his cake. He needs his cake. See? Cake.
kick is good. All that is done. So, yeah, there's the force area. I was stupid enough to do that. Need a force user. Let's see here. Let's use Qui-Gon. Yeah, I didn't see it. Yeah, I know it was the first one. And I was stupid enough to do it. Ooh, that is a golf club. Ooh, Skywalker. Ooh, Admiral Ackbar again. Doing all that stuff, and then that's that. Ooh. Okay then. Do the bare baking it. It's right over here. Because I'm not sure why I don't have gain more followers anymore. Where they just follow, then they, oh look. I follow him by accident, so I'm just gonna follow him right now. Which is something. Follow him, make sure he has followers, and then nothing more. Because he's not good enough for my follow. But why do you follow in the first place if you don't want to follow me in the first place? Yeah. Is it something like that? Need the baby in it. Got that one ready. Yep, building that one up. Doing that next. So that's that. Yeah, he has a lightsaber, but he can't use the force. There we go, here's that one. Need a kind of a protocol droid. PZ Force User has it. Ooh, that PZ99. And this one is the same one, I think. Yes, it's the same kind of model with the different things. Yes. So all that is done. So it's the Pilates class. So it has the Astromech droid. Using that droid. All that is done.
doing this one.
Let's do that one. The dogs are barking. Dogs are barking away.
Get that helmet on to add more bar.
Yes, how does this work? I have no idea.
Oh boy, it works.
Oh wow. Ooh, yes. That works. Disco lasers.
Nice.
All these disco lasers. Things to do. Disco lasers. All the disco lasers in the world will not save you. It will save me, but it will not save you. Boom, boom. All of that is good. Ooh, having a droid destroy the troopers. Going that way. Oh, yep. Destroying the Wampa cage. Wampa is there. To assimilate the out of existence. All that. Yes, all that is done. Ooh, so that's that. And Rockbuck can shoot, but out on the shooting person. Ooh, so let's do a strong trooper.
Ooh, nice.
So that's that. Ooh, so that is that